Grandma spending Christmas with the superstars since that reindeer ran her down that fateful night. Grandma's hanging out with all those late great stars for the heavenliest Christmas of her life. She's standing under the mistletoe with Elvis. He's been consoling her because she's missing Gramps. Then Elvis offers her the keys to a new Cadillac. Well, well, and a couple of sheets of Elvis postage stamps. Grandma's spending Christmas with the superstars since that reindeer ran her down that fateful night. Grandma's hanging out with all those late great stars for the heavenliest Christmas of her life.